How we doing out there, ladies and gentlemen? I'm Mags, and I'm back to do some more reaction videos for you. Tonight, checking out a donation request from my buddy Eric. Thank you, Eric, for your donation and your recommendation. We're checking out some Saltatio Mortis, My Mother Told Me, the official music video. I have no idea what to expect on this. I know you recommended it prior to donating for the recommendation. I don't remember exactly what you told me about them. I'm not gonna lie, I'm sorry, buddy. It was a while ago. But yeah, so we're gonna check it out. Before we do, please do not forget to like, heart, hit the notification bell, follow, subscribe, all the things on all the social medias everywhere. Thank you. Especially that Discord, because we do have a lot of fun and interesting conversations, so you don't wanna miss out. Alright, let's check this video out. Saltatio Mortis.
My mother told me someday I would buy a galley with good oars, sail to distant shores, sail to distant shores.
Ooh. Alright, so I really dig how they started it off like an old sea chanty type thing where they do the. And then right into that.
Shores.
Looks like some more Viking stuff going on here.
So I might be wrong, but it looks like they are preparing to battle it out. It started off as an argument, and they're like, well, we are now going to have a duel, and they are preparing them for said duel.
Ooh. I like it. And they got some traditional instruments in there as well. I love when bands are able to do that, where they incorporate, you know, modern instruments with the older instruments.
Sorry, I haven't paused it as much as I normally do. I'm just really absorbing it and taking it all in. But yeah, it's really awesome sounding. And like I said, I love how they mix the traditional instruments with the modern instruments to make this a very cool sound altogether. And watching them prepare for this battle they're about to have, it looks like it might be to the death because they are taking axes.
Someday I would buy a galley with good oars. Sail to distant shores, sail to distant shores.
Hmm. All right, they both hit each other, but they both lived. That's good. They were able to settle that. All in all, like I said, man, I really enjoyed the sound of what was going on there, as well as the visual representation of it. So it was definitely really, really cool. Man, let's see. Looks like they have some more stuff. That's pretty cool sounding. Can't wait for that. But yeah, my first time hearing them. Really impressed with it. Look forward to hearing more. Thank you again, Eric, so much for your donation and your recommendation. If you guys have any other recommendations, as always, let me know in the comments below. Check out the Discord, which you can find in the Willow Tree link down below, which has the links to all the social medias everywhere. Also, check out that donation link, because if you do make a donation, your video takes priority and will be done quick, fast, and in a hurry. As always, thank you guys again so much for watching. Until the next time.